What was the worst movie that you actually watched in theaters, Marie Antoinette? Regrettably went with my friend and her BF. I was the awkward third wheel. I just remember there being a lot of random sex scenes and my friend making out with her BF. Just made me super uncomfortable. Dark Tower. Idris Elba and Matthew McConaughey were perfect for their roles. I was so excited, I took my friend to see it and I apologized to her after for wasting those hours of our lives.